Welcome to the annual tree lighting. You guys ready? We've got a great evening planned for you, and my name is Jim Farrell. I'm your mayor. And before I go any further, we've got some thanks to do, and I'll outline the program a little bit. It's my pleasure to welcome and introduce to you representatives from the Federal Way Youth Symphony Orchestra. It's a local resident artist group comprised of students grades 5 through 12, offering live community performances and seasonal concert events at the Federal Way Performing Arts and Events Center just across the street. Give them a warm Federal Way welcome. Now performing from the Children's Dance Theater, please welcome dancers from Children's Dance Theater. These dancers will be performing a section from the snow scene of their upcoming production of The Nutcracker. For more information on their show, visit childrensdancetheater.com. Let's give them a big Federal Way welcome. Our next performers are going to be from the Sherwood Forest Honor Choir. I see the forest is in the house. Sherwood Forest Honor Choir is made up of fourth and fifth grade students. Choir is an elective group, and these students give up one recess each week to come together and sing. Their principal is Miss Sarah Gill, and their music teacher is Miss Alex Hayes. Let's give him a big round of applause. And now behind me and ready to perform is our Desna Choir. Our youth choir is from Federal Way Christ Church. They'll be performing two songs for us tonight, Joy to the World, O Holy Night, and Go Tell It to the Mountain. So let's give a big Federal Way round of applause for our Desna Choir. We've had our performance. Are you guys ready to light a tree up? Yeah! All right. Well, we need to get the crowd over there. So that's where the tree is. So if you could kind of make your way over there, we're going to light this candle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Yay. Merry Christmas, everyone.